Well, this morning, a family vacationing in Myrtle Beach captured a group of sharks feeding on fish right along the shoreline. They were in the ocean when they noticed the fish jumping up in the water. A few seconds later, they saw the sharks jump up and eat the fish. The beach had to be evacuated for about an hour or so till the sharks went away.